In Timbuktu, there's a chimpanzoo that's run by a chimpanzee. It's an oddish place where the human race is under lock and key. And on their backs, they wear small plaques for the animals to view, which specify the reasons why they're locked in the chimpanzoo. If you're boisterous and bumptious, you're grist for the chimpanzoo. If you're overly rambunctious, you're whisked to Timbuktu. Laughs, laughs, nothing but laughs, but you know who's laughing at who. It's the animals there who giggle and stare at you and the chimpanzoo. You may never play the music halls in all your wildest dreams, but billow and blast in the chimpanzoo and the animals burst their seams. It takes a lot of talent and time to become a West End attraction, but in this place one rude grimace gets a marvelous reaction. Laughs, laughs, nothing but laughs, but you know who's laughing at who. It's the animals there who giggle and stare at you and the chimpanzoo.